akungandaba ukuthi abantu bese bakhuluma bathini impilo yakho. Kodwa ngifuna ukukutshela namhlanje ukuthi impilo yakho ayipheleli la. Akungandaba ukuthi bese bakutshela ukuthi umsebenzi uyaphela, but ngizokutshela namhlanje ukuthi noma ngathi umsebenzi uyaphela, but uNkulunkulu khona. UNkulunkulu bekangakunikeza umsebenzi akunikeze wona bese uphinde awuthathe. Akuyena uNkulunkulu ongenanhliziyo ophinde akunikeze phinde athathe. Kodwa uNkulunkulu ongubaba wethu, akunandawo ukuthi sibaplayele umngcwabo ngempilo yakho, but namhlanje ngizokutshela ukuthi ukufa ngeke kube khona. Ngoba uNkulunkulu ngempilo yakho bese yayihlelele. UNkulunkulu bese kaplayele ngempilo yakho ukuthi impilo yakho isazophumelela, isazoya phambili. So ungakhathazeki ukuthi abantu bakhuluma bathi ngempilo yakho. Wena focus ukuthi uNkulunkulu ukukhetheleni. Ngoba the pain of God about your life shall never be thwarted. Impilo yakho isafuna ukuthi wena udinga ukuthi wena ubese ufulfilla ngenjongo uNkulunkulu akulethele emhlabeni. Kuningi izinto uNkulunkulu akulethele zona emhlabeni. Ukulethele ukuzobusisa abanye abantu, uNkulunkulu uzobusisa bese abanye abantu babusiseka ngawe. So ungakhathazeki ukuthi bese bahlale phansi bahlele umngcwabo ngempilo yakho. Ngoba angeke ube khona lo mngcwabo. Ngiyakuthembisa lo mngcwabo bewuplanile angeke ube khona. Ngoba uNkulunkulu ngempilo yakho akakacedi ngayo. UNkulunkulu angeke avume ukuthi impilo yakho bese iyathathwa nje kanjalo. So when you just have faith, uhlale edolweni, uNkulunkulu uzokugcina.